This video we'll be converting a quadratic from standard vertex form. And we're going to use a process called completing the square. So what we do is, from the original function, we're going to put parentheses, leave a space, and the +4 will be out here. Next, what we do is take half of 6, which is 3, and then square it. That would give us a 9. Now, we must subtract 9 here on the outside to keep the whole equation balanced. So it is in effect adding 0. We can then turn